Well, what's up, you guys? The Audit here, and today we are at the Marion Police Department here in Iowa to conduct a First Amendment audit, so let's get into it. Police station? What? Whatever I can see? Provide that information.
I'm sorry, what was that?
I said I'm not going to provide that information. I don't have to provide that.
I'm just asking why you're taking a video of the PD, that's all. Is there something you need? What's in your pockets? You got an ID on you?
I don't have to provide it.
Well, we'd like to know who we're out with.
Am I being detained?
No, you're free to go.
Then I refuse to provide my ID.
Alright. You can hang out here all day if you want.
Also, can you guys like step 6 feet away from me? I mean, with everything going around right now.
Is there anything we can help you with?
Is there a reason why you guys are bothering me?
Someone called in. We're taking pictures of the PD. Someone called you in.
Is that a crime?
Standing out here too.
Yeah, if you don't want to provide your information, that's up to you, but.
They asked me what was in my pockets. Don't know if you guys can see, but he's just sitting there watching me. So it looks like here comes another one, possibly. Yeah. I haven't even been out here that long. Name and badge number.
What?
Name and badge number.
You tell me who you are, I'll tell you who I am.
You work for the public, you have to identify yourself.
Not if I'm not interacting with you or have a criminal crime. I don't have to, thank you.
So he is refusing to identify himself. So I don't know if you guys can see, but they're over there by the vehicle talking. You can see one of their heads. So now he's just staring at me. So this is the Marion Iowa Police Department.